I love what I'm doing, I love photography, but, you know, this other stuff is really too awful to live with, you know. And sometimes people used to say to me, do you have nightmares? And I would say, no, only in the daytime, when my eyes are open and I'm awake and my memory is, you know, on full alert. So when I say I love photography, I love being in my darkroom, but even my darkroom is a haunted place. I go in there in that red light, it's like being in a womb, and I play the music, which is, you know, it's only classical music. It somehow pleases me, but at the same moment, it takes me down and down and down to where I don't want to go. It's like as if I'm drowning in a very deep ocean, and I'm trying to get back to the top again to see the daylight. So, you know, I don't just take photographs, I think.